Hi guys, this is Furkatun once again, and today I want to talk about Chainlink. So Chainlink is a cryptocurrency token, and lately it's been going up. And I really believe in Chainlink. I've been buying in Chainlink since the Corona dip, and I've been making some good gains from this token. I believe in Chainlink because a lot of people know how important Chainlink is. It's going to connect the blockchain to the world. So the blockchain right now is connected through the internet, but it's not actually influencing the world assets. For example, it can connect other things like, for example, PayPal and banks and weather forecasts and all sorts of different things that is happening in the world. And this is a really great thing, guys. And big investors are really taking Chainlink in consideration. And right now it's top six. It had a pullback, a small pullback from $20. And right now it's hovering in about $15 at this moment in time. Guys, I think this is going to happen the same way as Ethereum. Ethereum was fluctuating the same way as Chainlink is fluctuating right now. If you look back in the market, in the charts, and you zoom in Ethereum, you can see really clearly that the pumps that Ethereum was having at that time are the same pumps that Chainlink is doing right now. So this is the time to buy Chainlink. It's gonna go in few months $100. Next year it's gonna be in the hundreds. Not to think about in the end of the year, maybe over 1,000. So guys, this is the time to buy Chainlink. I'm very bullish on Chainlink, and I always tell people about it. And all my friends have gains right now. All of them are in profit. And I am so sure that in the future it's gonna go way higher and much faster too. And there will be no time for people to get in because it's gonna go so fast. It's gonna go so fast up that there will be no time to get in. If you get in at that point, you would be making a mistake. So now is the time. And you can check online all the fundamentals of Chainlink. They're really, really stable and solid ground. They're really good stuff. There's really good information about this token. And the guy, the founder, Sergey Nazarov, really knows what he's talking about. He's not like some random guy, you know, that doesn't understand blockchain or trying to pump up or hype up the token. He knows what he's talking about. So I really believe in the Chainlink, and I hope you guys get in and understand that this is a great asset, one of the best performing assets in this decade. It might be the best performing asset, and I believe in it very much. Okay, guys, I hope you take this in consideration, and please subscribe and like this video, and see you next time. Bye bye.